your witnesses and let me go back here as I head to my seat now and remind somebody that not only did Jesus see them, not only did Jesus see them, but for a real praiser in the house that will give God the right response at the end of the day, he saved them. Is there anybody in here that can testify and say he saved them? I know that he sent them through some stuff. I know that he saw it in my pain. But I'm so glad that he saved them. I need somebody to touch two or three people and say, neighbor, he saved me. Come on in here, touch two or three people, and say he saved me. And I'm closing the book now. I'll see you when I see you. But I came to tell somebody in the house of woman, don't you forget what God did on yesterday. Don't you forget how God saved you last time. Don't you forget what God did for you last time you needed him. Don't you forget how God brought you out when you were in a bad place. But at the same time, if you do forget what God did before, if you do forget how God saved you last time, please don't forget that God is still able to save you all over again. Please don't you forget that God is still able to save the day and calm the storm. Don't you forget that God is still able to pick you up and turn you around. I gotta go now, but that's all I got for you. Please don't forget. I find a praiser that can lift your voice in my house tonight and say, Jesus, I'll never forget what you've done for me. Jesus, I'll never forget how you brought me out. No, 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 I'll never forget. How can I forget what you've done for me? How can I forget what you did in my life? And I need somebody to testify now and grab a neighbor and say, neighbor, let me share with you what God did. It's just like the disciples. I was in a bad place, but he saved me. What happened? Tell us that I was sinking deep in sin. I was far from the peaceful shore. I was there deep to stay within. I was seeking to rise no more. Take a higher from the master of the sea. He heard my despairing cry, and from the waters he lifted me. Now save, now save, now, now save. Am I, and I can't forget how it brought me out. Tell the neighbor, and we go in the home. Say, neighbor, remember the time when you were broke and God made a way. I remember the time when I was sick and God healed me. I remember the time I was down and he lifted me. I remember the time I was out And he brought me in. I remember the time I was depressed. And he encouraged me. And for that reason, because I remember, because I know what he did for me. I shout like I shout. Thank you.